Great stuff. Right, let's have a look at another exclusive film from the band's staggering world tour. Today, Louis gives us a sneak peek into his inner sanctum, the tour bus.
So I've always loved the bus, the tour bus. I've spent a lot of time over the years on the bus. Often when we have the option to stay in a hotel or a bus, I'd much rather stay on the bus, only because, you know, we move hotel to hotel all the time. So it's quite nice to have a base, you know, somewhere like home, really. Especially over America when we were going on quite big journeys. There would be times where, you know, you just fall asleep maybe at 2-3 o'clock and we wake back up either in a different country or just, you know, a completely random place like a service station or something like that. It's actually pretty nice, you know, just getting off the bus at maybe like early morning with a cup of tea, see the fellow truckers. I feel like I'm part of the crew now. It is actually a nice time, a nice place to reflect. You know, we've had so many pretty deep conversations in the back lounge or the front lounge, and yeah, it's definitely something I remember, and I definitely associate that with, you know, having those talks with the boys. I think it's really, really important that you keep your friends around you that were around before it all went pretty crazy. You know, it's always good to have those people that when you say something stupid, they're going to pull you up on it. I think yeah, I'm getting to the stage now where it's last few shows until the break, and starting to think that, you know, next year we won't be touring. And actually, that's a weird thing for us, because for the last 4 years consecutively, we have been. And I think what's going to be nice is over this time is actually watching each of us as individuals go on and maybe do different things across this year. And that'll actually be really nice for each other, you know. And I've pledged to myself, I've got to learn guitar next year. That's like my task. I mean, we're definitely coming back. It's really not that weird that we've done 5 relentless years and now we're taking a little break, so yeah.